Actually, I would rather thank you, Killer Streak, for posting this deal or Seiko clocks. They are actually good and are not meant for the run-of-the-mill people. The target audience or the market for such things is, I wouldn't say discerning audience, but rather who people enjoy good stuff at obviously good prices. So these aren't actually your 100% cashback deals from Shopclues or Paytm. I see that two people have voted this down, saying that product not good, not worth the price. Obviously, such people can only understand those flimsy 100 rupee deals from Paytm where they sell pig shit and then it is at 100% cash back. A Seiko clock will obviously not be available for 200 rupees.